the right sideline. Gets it down the corner, going to get trapped. Oh, evaded the trap.
Well done.
That's a layup there. You're not stopping.
Yeah, no, power right there. Number 43, powered her way to the hoop.
I missed that layup.
Missed another one.
A lot of contact on that one, and it slid across the far side of the rim.
Good defense there.
Wow, yeah, but that she was
that was
gonna
that
be,
was
yeah.
too strong.
Yeah, she was not going to be denied that time. No. That was Isabella Vasquez. She got. White baseline out of bounds, ready to throw a basket. Quick,
good shot.
Quick turnaround post move on the inbounds play. Isabella Vasquez from George Washington.
She's a good
Class
player.
Of 2019, she's a junior. Yeah, that was a tough post move. Leslie Ben.
Yeah, she's been that before. Okay.
Deal. That is Vasquez to the basket off
Isabella
the glass
Vasquez.
For two.
She's making her presence felt.
Isabella Vasquez, George Washington High School class of 2019.
And I was covering the game, and her dad asked me who I was because I was videotaping the game. Long story short, he told me about this place.
There you go. Vasquez for two, George Washington out of Philadelphia.
34. Isabella Vasquez.
Vasquez driving right side. Good defense on her by number 34, Rook.
She's looking. She
Vasquez
shoots.
Finds some
and
room.
It's good.
And
nothing
hits
but
the
net.
Jumper.
43, Vasquez.
Yeah. Number 18. Put back. No good. Followed again. Yes, by 43.
Oh, Isabella Vasquez.
George Washington.
Back at it.
There's action today,
that's
too. Good and a foul.
Vasquez, I believe it is.
The ball back is Miller Hammond. Right block to Duncan, Lancaster
good
Country
pass,
Day.
Bro.
Yep.
Put it up. Good job.
Nice touch.
Number 43, once again.
Vasquez from, that's Isabella Vasquez, George Washington, class of 2019. And it's taken on the miss by Vasquez.
Vasquez.
All the way to the basket. Good. Somebody's got to step in front, take a charge.
Yeah.
Vasquez, the old, what do they call that, coach? A top of the key in the lane and then back door. Look
good
at that pass.
Pass.
Lay it up and in.
Woo, beautiful.
The bucket by Alexa Jones, Honesdale, on the pass by Isabel Vasquez of George Washington, Philadelphia. The stairs and everything. The steps floater, no good.
Here,
and she gets off the stairs, back into the game,
oh,
Isabella Vasquez. I want her on my team.
Yes,
don't want to play
anytime,
against her.
Anytime, anytime.
Number 43. Here she is, Isabella Vasquez.
Okay, Isabella, you can smile. There you
go. And we move over to the right a little bit.
Thank you.
Isabella.
Oh, sorry.
Isabella, all right, great job. 2019, I think, since I'm from the Philly area, is it George Washington High School, Philly?
Yes.
Philadelphia Public League.
Yes.
And you are going into your senior year next year. How'd you guys do this year?
We did pretty good. We lost a lot of our players, so we only had two people to really carry our team.
And did you make the playoffs at all?
Yeah, we made the playoffs second round.
Okay.
We lost.
Right, it's tough. The Philly, you play some Catholic schools too, George Washington. All right, so what position do they have you?
Forward. Power forward, small forward, anything really.
You're an old school.
Whenever they need me.
Yeah, so you got one more year to go. You guys looking better for next year?
No.
You're not,
we don't got any income people.
Well,
I think we're going to be fine.
Well, you're going to stay there, right?
Yes,
okay,
of course.
Well, yeah. Now, that's, what part of Philly is that in?
Northeast.
Okay, Jordan, you're up there near Ryan. Right?
Yes.
Close to Ryan.
Yes.
So, hey, thanks for coming out here today.
Thank you.
And I hope, you know, hope to see you again. I think you have one more game to play?
No, I have three.
Oh, you three altogether?
Yeah, this is our first one today.
Oh, first one today. Great. Yep. Isabella Vasquez, George Washington High School. And, yeah, we're running out of time here. But I got time for call out here. Thanks a lot,
Thank
Isabella.
You.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Thanks.
All right, let's go.